two service members were killed from indirect enemy fire in Iraq earlier this week. The Department of Defense says one of those soldiers was stationed on Fort Hood. 27-year-old Specialist Juan Mendez joined the Army in June of 2018 and was overseas as part of Operation Inherent Resolve.